Right, here we are. We'll get started with one of those. New guitar day. I want to share with you what I have in the rock bag. It's probably no secret that it's a Framus. And I have some spec printed out. I'm going to show you some spec. I'm really excited about this. By the way, their cases are phenomenal, by the way. So you could see, case is nicely done. Lots of padding, a neck support. And this here, this is like a fret protector. Pleck, the optimum in tone and playability, made in Germany. This is a team built, okay? So let me show you what we have over here. This here is the Idle Maker. And what I love about this guitar is the three-dimension look of this guitar. You have this natural wood over here. You could actually see the grain. And then you have the, which is sitting on top, just a highly polished flamed maple top. So you get the contrast of the raw look, okay, and the finished look. I think together just makes it look stunning. So I'll give you the spec on this. I'm a little wowed by the guitar right now. We have the frets where there's no fret tang, which is always a beautiful thing, right over there. A beautifully done fretboard with oval abalone inlays, okay. These are Duncans. It's a 59 in the neck and a JB in the bridge. Tone Pros. They have these nice knobs, which I've only seen on their guitars. Ratio tuning pegs. Okay, and you could see over here it says team built. I don't know if you could see that in the camera. Did you get that? Where it says team built? Okay, and just love the fit and the finish of this. In fact, if you look like over here, you could see how kind of the two pieces of wood come together. Really just, you know, this is craftsmanship. Even over here, you could see where, you know, you get that, you know, you're holding a piece of a nicely crafted instrument over here. And I love this. So let me give you some spec on this. This one here is called Nirvana Black, transparent high polish, okay? So as you check out the guitar, I'm gonna give you some spec on there. Let's see what we have over here. Invisible fretwork technology, it's Pleck fretwork, okay? Flamed maple top, mahogany body. I told you what the pickups are already. The compartment in the back, which is really cool, has one of these easy off things. So you could just do it with like your nail if you wanted to. Check this out. Just pops right off just like that. Oop. Put that over there. And look at how nice and clean the wiring is done. Really just nicely done. Okay, I'll put that back on for now. That just pops in there just like that. Okay. What else do we have over here? Tone Pros. I said that already. Tune-O-Matic. Warwick security locks. Okay. So they have their own locking strap locks. Okay. This is a set neck design. And the back, even the back has a little bit of an arch to it, which you rarely see. And I also love that back has that like raw tone look to it. I love that. Can you see all the grain in the wood? Okay. Lots of different color options on here. Let's see what else we have. Hardware is chrome, clear. It comes with clear tone strings. When you get this, it has a Framus user kit, which I'll open up in a second. We get the rock bag. Let's see what else we might have on here. The Framus acrylic logo, which is right up over here, a nice logo. And I love the metal neck plate. Even in some real expensive guitars, a lot of companies will opt for plastic here, and they do it right. Really just nicely done. The fretboard is tiger stripe ebony, which is a very, just a highly polished, you know, again, nicely done here. The inlays are oval and jumbo frets, and that's pretty much it. That's the spec on the guitar. And I haven't even plugged this guitar in yet, but I can't wait. And, you know, as a guitar collector, I get really excited when there's something new and exciting, not the same old, same old. And you know what? I love the style. I love being able to get that raw wood look, but also with that nicely finished top. I feel like it's, you're really getting the best of both worlds here. And then with appointments that we're all very familiar with, right? A good set of Duncans, a good set of Tone Pros, probably some of the best tuners in the business, the Ratio tuners, strap locks, and just the whole thing is nicely done. So there it is, New Guitar Day. Stay tuned. I will be showing this on one of my live shows. I don't really have a set time for the live show, so you'll just have to subscribe. Click the little bell to get notified when I do go live, and I hope to see you on a live show. So there it is, New Guitar Day. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you, rock on, and I'll see you later. Oh yeah, the kit. Let's check out the kit. So comes in the rock bag, and this is the user kit that comes with the guitar. Let's see what we get in here. Ah, so there are our, there's the other end of the strap lock. Okay, so we have that. Nice, probably the nicest truss rod key I've ever seen in my life. A nice polished cloth. Okay. Let's see what else. Okay, that's probably for the Tone Pros bridge. Okay, and that is it. Let me see if there's anything else inside. We have our, this bag could also serve as a knapsack, which is a beautiful thing. So these are our knapsack straps, and that should do it. There's one little pocket up here. Let's see if I missed anything. Probably not. Just a little piece of paper. All right, that's it. There it is. Thank you again, and we'll see you later.